I'm Mark.
And I'm Angelie.
And welcome back to the Weekly Bite.
And now the story of a film class who lost everything, and the one teacher who put them all back together. It's the Weekly Bite.
Stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand on your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Cap and gown orders will be due on December 1st, so be sure to order yours soon.
Don't forget that senior portraits are due November 20th. Contact William Edwards and set up your appointment today. There's only 1 month remaining, so get those senior pictures in. Senior baby pictures are also due on November 20th. To have your pictures in the yearbook, be sure to email those to Mrs. Reich before the due dates.
Last Tuesday was Halloween. Let's check out some of the costumes. November, you know what that means. 15 days until Thanksgiving.
I hear sleigh bells ringing. Have you started your Christmas shopping? Because we have only 47 days left until Christmas.
Just a reminder that there is no school on Friday, November 11th. Turn off your alarms and don't come to school. You're not allowed in.
Yeah, look, they said that I couldn't do it, so I went and did it. W's only, you know I've been winning. Top of the world, the globe is spinning. Yeah. If you know, you know, I've been on a what?
Mission.
Go. Okay, let's get it. Got a little time on my hands like a wristwatch. I don't got time for the brakes and a pit stop. Race through the gridlock, take it like Chris Rock. Right to the chin, still win. Heavy metals like Slipknot. Got the drive and I got tunnel vision. I just hit my stride the way I run the business. I've been making paper like I'm Dunder Mifflin. See the end game, I got Wonder Vision. Look, I don't ever bother with a critic. Hit him with a chronicle of Riddick. Boom, bottle full of Ritalin. I hit him with a little bit of riddle me this, riddle me that. My bad, fell asleep at the gas.
And that's all for this week's Weekly Bite.
See you next week.
We've been doing this academy for 30 years, and this is our 30-year.
I caught it on camera.
We're recording.